One of the number one questions that I get asked as a pest control technician after I treat for bed bugs is, why do the bugs still bite me? When you treat with Crossfire for the control of bed bugs, the bed bugs don't see the chemical. They don't even know it's there. They crawl out, they crawl through it. You're the bait in the trap. They see you, they know, oh, there's my blood meal. So they crawl across your mattress, they crawl across your box spring, they come up your bed legs, the places that you've treated with Crossfire, and they die. Now, they don't die right away because a residue takes a little while to actually act on them and kill them. But during this time, they are crawling back and forth, crawling over each other, and spreading it like a disease. Follow for more information like this if you're interested in getting rid of your bug problems. Thanks a lot, and have a great day.